double time indication on final approach into Orlando. We will be on the ground shortly. We do need to prepare the cabin for landing at this time. Your seat back is reclined. Your tray tables are down. Please return them to the full upright lock position. All larger devices like laptops or DVD players must be unplugged from the outlet, powered off, and stowed at this time. All smaller devices must be unplugged from the outlet and switch. Remain in airplane mode until you're on the ground. You are welcome to use your cell phones in full transmit mode once we land. As a reminder, everything should remain unplugged for the duration of the flight today. We're coming through the aisle, picking up all remaining items. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival and be seated. Thank you and welcome to Orlando.
Maintain 170.
Get it all.
Okay.
379 with you, outside Phonic 17 left.
379, Atlanta Tower, runway 17 left, clear to land, wind 1704.
Clear to land 17 left, United 379.
So 9002, cross runway 17 right, traffic holding position, call ground 20.
Cross 17 right, and ground 20, get the other side, so we can go.
Paragamonia 2079, about 7 out, 17 left.
That is 2079, Atlanta Tower, runway 17 left, clear to land, wind 1603.
Clear to land 17 left, 2079.
We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until we arrive at the gate. The lights come off, the captain's a seatbelt sign off. This is your only indication it's safe to get up and deplane. Please use caution around any overhead bins as items tend to shift. And please look around, make sure you have all the items you brought
with
you.
Southwest 4844, turn right, heading 220, runway 17 right.
Chargers, etc. Check the seatbelt pockets in and around the floor and your personal seat area. You may now use your cell phones and regular.
Southwest 4850, allowed to travel on my 17 right, not
up regardless of size and regardless of size, and those larger devices should remain stowed until you're inside the airport. Those of you connecting flights here in Orlando, please refer to the United Airlines mobile app 3 months up to the date. Connection information and flight departure time for those connecting flights. So also check the airport monitors, which we have several here in Orlando. Or you can speak to our gate agent made in this flight. We'll be happy to accommodate you questions regarding baggage carousel numbers for those of you terminating baggage here in Orlando, or connections to airlines other than United here in Orlando as well.
Upper 4850, turn left heading 160, runway 17 right.
We do hope you enjoy your trip to Florida, wherever your travel wants to take you. Thanks so much for coming today. And to all you moms out there,
happy Mother's Day. 252 Orlando Tower, runway 17 right, not up point. Southwest 4844, contact departure 120.15, is here.
2015, Southwest 4844, on here.
Route 1670, traffic holding in position, cross runway 17 right, call ground 28 on the other side.
Cross 17 right, 28 the other side, route 1670.
9379, follow route across runway 17 right, call ground 28 on the other side.
Follow route across 17 right, and then ground 8979.